Hello, this is George Price, Pendleton-Gazette here in Pendleton, Indiana. And I had a question asked about vMix titles, vMix Live titles. And I said, hello there. I have a question. We have a small TV channel in Los Angeles, and we are using vMix, and we can record and come out live, I'm guessing there with titles. But I have a problem with titles. For some reason, the titles don't come out live in TV at all. Now, they didn't say which title titles they were using with vMix, but I have vMix opened up, and I have myself, my camera, the camera here opened up. I have the desktop capture with vMix opened up, and I have audio all in as separate inputs. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to add an input. I'm going to add a title. Now vMix gives you several different types of titles you can select from. Animated, a scoreboard, a timer, a ticker, a plain text title, multi-view, that would be if you'd have yourself and a guest on camera, you wanted to put yourself side by side. Social, which is something new to vMix, and of course you can look at them all. Now I'm just going to bring in a standard title. This is the one I use most often. And when I open that up, you see it gives you the opportunity to change the headline and the description. So normally if this title, what I do, double click on my camera input and come down to multi-view, drop it down, select that title, and that puts it on my camera input. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to right click on that title. And as you can see, it's live here in the lower left corner. So whatever I type in, that's going to start to immediately appear on my title. So let's type in my name. And you can see that it immediately changed on my title. Now I'm going to take it off live, and I'm going to change the description. Gazette.com. And because it's off live, it did not change as I typed it in. Now I put it back on live, and it immediately changes on my title. Now we're going to close this one and do a scoreboard. Now you can add these titles several different ways to your screen. You can right click, open your input, and then do it multi-view, or you can click on one on the title input and bring it to that screen. But most generally, I'm adding it to my camera input. So we'll close this one and we'll open up a scoreboard. And we'll use this scoreboard here. Again, that's live when you open it up. Now I'm going to add that again to my camera input. Now this could be your game or whatever that you want to put that title on. And then I'm going to right click on that title to bring it up so I can edit it. Now this is the home title, and that coincides with home. Away title coincides here. The home score. Now again, this title is live, so I'm going to type in 4 And since that title's live, it immediately puts that on the home score. Now I'm going to take it off live, the way score, make that 3. And I because it's not live, that stays 0. As soon as I hit live, then you can see the away score changes to 3. So if you're using something like a scoreboard, you can take it off live, change the score, and as soon as you put it back on live, then those scores that you've inserted appear on your title. Now the one title I found that works just a little differently is the ticker. Now I'm going to add this ticker here, and we're going to take out all this text, and I'm going to add it to my camera input. Again, I go to multi-view, drop down, and again, this is live now. I'm going to take it off live and type in hello from Pendleton, Indiana. And bring us over here. I'm going to make this live. Then I'm going to hit 1. As soon as I hit the 1, then you can see what I've typed starts coming across on the ticker. Now I'm going to type something else in there. From George Price. And I have to toggle that to make that reappear or make my change reappear on the ticker. And take it off live, and it still continues to show that. Now we're going to let that scroll along through there, but the tickers I found operate just a little bit differently than the other titles with vMix. And again, this is off live now, on live, and every time you toggle that for a ticker, you have to re-toggle the number 1 in the input for the ticker to get that to show the change. So we're going to change this again. I'm just going to type in Pendleton-Gazette. And put it back on live, and then re-toggle that. As soon as I re-toggle that on the ticker title input, then it starts to it shows that change on the ticker. Again, it operates a little bit differently than the titles for we was using earlier, the name or the scoreboard. So if you have any questions about this, drop a comment down below and I'll do the best I can answering for you. So from me to you, wherever you are, hoping that you have the best day ever. From the Pendleton Gazette in Pendleton, Indiana, this is George Price.